Evening Gown Competition. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your finalist number one, and her name is Cristal Skyy Martinez. Cristal is wearing a purple gown that accentuates her curves. The gown is fully stoned with Aurora Borealis stones and has a train to follow. Her gown, hair, and makeup are by Tamara Days. Cristal is sponsored by Control Free, DeQuest Family, Tomorrow Laysa, and Ray Skyy. Ladies and gentlemen, judges in the Evening Gown Competition, this is your finalist number one. She's representing Tri-State All-American Goddess at Large, Cristal Skyy Martinez. There is comparative evening gown at the end, so we'll get to see all of them together. Thank you very much, Cristal. Odessey is wearing a black beaded lace gown with a back black peplum that accentuates her body. Her gown is by Dakota Whitney. Her hair and makeup are by the model herself, Odessey KC Whitney. Her sponsors are Sammy Galdez, Jay-Zier, Marco Ross, the Whitney family, the KC family, Arizona All-American Goddess, promoter Chewy, Eric Cavalli, and her baby daddy, Eric. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, representing Arizona All-American Goddess at Large, your finalist number two in evening gown, Odessey KC Whitney. Thank you very much, Odessey. Chosen a beautiful swirl, fully beaded gown in her favorite colors to accent her gorgeous curls. She also chose to complement the gown with custom jewelry set by Lucinda Holiday and made for a queen. Her gown is designed by Dakota Whitney and beaded by Christina Ross. Hair is by Vegas and Cartier. Her makeup is by the model herself, Kelly Kline. And her accessories are by Lucinda Holiday and made for a queen. Kelly is proudly sponsored by Oil Can Hart Harry's, BT2, Club Luxor, all of her team, and many more friends and fans of the Wonder Woman of Drag, Kelly Kline. Representing Texas All-American Goddess at Large, thank you very much. Finalist number three, Kelly Kline. Adriana is wearing a beautiful and fashion forward gown. Adriana is inspired by the Miss Venezuela designers. She always lives by the motto to always do something unforgettable. And this gown is a true statement of that. Her gown is designed by Joshua Aponte. Her hair is by Cheeky Lorraine. Makeup is by the model herself, Adriana Fuentes. And her accessory. star of Fierce Drag Jewels. Adriana is sponsored by Kurt King, Alexis Mateo, Jimmy Wireman, Chelsea Pearl, Marcus Sumner, Patrick Howe, Troy Meeks, Joshua Naponte, All-American Jeffrey Kelly, Dion Kelly, Genevieve Mateo, Thomas Cheeky Laurent, Judas Elliott, Kat Kelly, Andrew T. Michael, Brittany Sebastian, Will, Jean, Petty Pousset, Jeremiah Abney, Dirty Martini, Monet Dupree, Freddie's Beach Bar, Destiny's Child, really? And many more who believe in the goddess herself, Adriana P.T. Fuentes. Representing Florida, All-American Goddess at Large, Adriana P.T. Fuentes. Aurora Borealis Aqua and Sapphire encrusted in Aqua stones. Jewelry by Decloy, fully applique by hand. This Mylan Hallow design is red carpet ready. Mylan's gown is designed by Mylan Couture and Patrick Howe. Her hair is by Tina Marie. Her makeup is by the model herself, Sapphire Mylan, and Cassandra D'Amore, Nece Whitney. Her accessories are by Decloy Jewels. Her sponsors include the Mylan Dynasty, Alter Ego Mylan Rouge, Rolly with the Finest, Midwest AEG, India Divine, Performance Studios, Vincent Washington, Jeremy Dickerson, Brittany Banks, Patrick Hill. Jessica is wearing a beaded and stone nude gown with light pink flowers extending throughout to add a feminine touch. Worn with a nude strappy heel and accented with the Aurora Borealis stones. Jewels by Michelle Lee Sterling. Tonight is designed by Christina Ross. Her hair and makeup are by Tamaya Michaels. And her accessories are by Raving Diva Jewels. Her sponsors tonight include her husband, Dylan Updegraff, Raving Diva Jewels, Polly N, The Swell, and Purple Parrot Grill. Ladies and gentlemen, judges in evening gown competition, representing Tri-State All-American Goddess at Large, finalist number 6, Jessica Lynn. Nece is wearing a fully stone gown with topaz, and Aurora Borealis stones. Nece is wearing a gown contoured to her beautiful goddess body. It's stone for the gods, but she is a goddess. She's proudly sponsored by Lonnie Sadler, Patricia Sadler, Faye Mullins, Vincent Washington, and a cast of family and friends. Ladies and gentlemen, judges representing Kentucky All-American Goddess at Large, this is your finalist number 7, and her name is Nece Sexton. Thank you, Nece. Black spandex, a black mesh beige evening gown with jet and jet Aurora Borealis stones, black beads, and also crystal stones. Her gown is designed by the man for all seasons, Dakota Whitney. Her hair is by Vegas. Her makeup is by the model herself, Anny Conda. And her accessories are by Lucinda Holiday and Made for a Queen Jewels. Annie is very proudly sponsored by Dakota Whitney, Aaron Andrews, Avery and Marishka, Kara Fox, oh I love Kara Fox, Kara Fox, Liliana, her mother and father, Alexis, Snitch, and Carl, Charles. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Texas All-American Goddess at Large. Cassandra is wearing a new crystal and Swarovski stone gown with a touch of grace and elegance. Cassandra's evening gown is designed by Vivica Perry. Her hair is by Amber Nicole Davenport. Her makeup is by my new friend back there, Leilani Jackson Ross. And her accessories are by Wicked Drag Jewels. Cassandra's sponsors tonight include Asteria EOS, Veronica Allure Love, Vivica Perry, Alexis Nicole Whitney, Tony's Corner Pocket, Chad Gore, The Jackson Dynasty, Jessica Love Blake, Amber Nicole Davenport, Leilani Jackson Ross, New Creation Power Foundation, Jamie Beckham, and Carolyn Beckham, my new best friend. And a host of friends and family who truly believe in her. Ladies and gentlemen, judges representing Midwest, All-American Goddess at Large, your finalist number 10. This is Jazmine Sephora. By Coco Vega in yellow topaz and bronze Aurora Borealis with nude panels. Amaya's jewelry is by Tiffany Bonet. Oh, I love Tiffany Bonet. Her hair is by the model herself, Amaya. And her makeup is by the newly crowned Miss Gay Black America, Aria B. Cassidy. Amaya is sponsored by Glenn Shook, her partner, Farrah Fendi France, and the Peach Pit Dancers. Amazing Grace, Jada and Bradley, Legends Bar and Complex, Brittany Moore, Trey Rodriguez, Tiffany Bonet, LaWanda Jackson, and so many great friends and chosen family. Ladies and gentlemen, your finalist number 11 in Evening Gown Competition representing Carolina, All-American Goddess at Large, Amaya! Patricia Mason is wearing a blue cobalt Frankenstein gown with too many yards of chiffon, custom stoned and beaded. Her gown is designed by Roberto da Silva. Her hair is by Weta. Her makeup is by the model herself, Patricia Mason. And her accessories are by Lucinda Holiday and Mayfair Queen. Patricia is sponsored by Michael, Eric, Diamond, Chewy, Travis, Richard, Anita, To Go Box, and a host of family and friends. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, in Evening Gown Competition, your finalist number 12, and representing Arizona All-American Goddess at Large, this is Patricia Mason. All of you, please take a quarter turn to your right. Your right. Take it. There we go. There, you look beautiful. Don't they look beautiful? Let's take another quarter turn to your right to show the back of the gown, please. Another quarter turn to your right, please. And then please turn back to face the judges. Turn back to face the judges. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your top 12 for All American Goddess at Large 2018. Ladies, show the judges what you got, okay? Feel free to just model the fuck out of what you're wearing. You can. The judges really need to see your evening gown. Beautiful.